Hello, my name is Iftikhar Dadi, and I'm both an artist and an art historian. I wanted today to talk about the role of art and its relation to society. Now, I'm one of those people who think that all art has some relation to society, okay? And this is the reason I say this is because art is made by artists who live in a certain time, in a certain society, in a certain social formation, in a certain place, okay? And work with certain materials that are available to them, okay? So all of these are, so there are material relations, social relations in which they are embedded in, okay? And whether or not they we recognize the works as addressing society, they are nevertheless engaged with in a time, place, and materiality that is about society, okay? So in one sense, I don't want to say that there is political art, that would mean that there is a non-political art, and I do not want to make that distinction, okay? Having said that, of course, one can find modes of address in each work that are oriented in one direction or another, right? So there are art, there are works that are primarily working on one's sense, you know, that may have to do with scale, that may have to do with density, that may have to do with kind of repetitive practice. And these would be artworks that one primarily responds to with one's eyes or with one's body or with one's sensory equipment. Okay, others may be overtly seeking. They may be placed outside on a street. They may be interacting with other people. Okay, they may be asking direct political or social questions to its audience. But even the works that are in some ways studio-based or that are that we understand to be primarily about form or about the sensorium are also works that are giving us new insights into our condition of living today. So if we are living in a new kind of environment, okay, in which our bodies respond to to our surroundings or architectural surroundings or social surroundings or sense of time and place, okay, and that is affects our sensory perception of the world or phenomenological perception of the world, that also is not that also is a social or a political question for me. So I tend to take a much more expansive view of this question.